The next question says, two forces F1 and F2 are acting on a body. One force is double that of the other force, and the resultant is equal to the greater force. Then the angle between the two forces is. So I can assume F1 to be equal to 2F2, which also means F1 is the greater force, which means the resultant is also equal to F1. Now using this, I can say by parallelogram, R square is F1 square plus F2 square plus 2F1 F2 cos theta. Now we are supposed to find this angle theta. So what we can do is, we can replace everywhere R and F1 as 2F2. Once we do that, I can say this becomes 4F2 square. This also becomes 4F2 square plus F2 square as it is, plus 2 times, instead of F1 I can again write 2F2, and the F2 part remains the same, gives you cos theta over here. The 4F2 square gets cancelled because they are the same. This F2 square goes on the other side, becomes minus F2 square, and this multiplies will give me 4F2 square cos theta. Now again F2 square gets cancelled, that gives cos theta as minus 1/4, which means theta is cos inverse of minus 1/4, which is the final answer.